I'm very proud and I also feel honored by us, Royal DSM, named as globally number 2 on the Fortune magazine Change the World list. Companies who do well by doing good. Companies have an impact on society. First of all, congratulations to JP Morgan being number 1. Congratulations to Apple being number 3, or to all companies on that list, or other companies who still want to make it to that list. Because companies should have an impact on society. We try to do, many try to do, to make the world a better place. Because the economy was not invented to make money, but as a task distribution model, to do the things you're good at, in order that we all can benefit. And that's also why we changed our company from a bulk chemical company to a science-based company. In life sciences, the biggest in nutritional food ingredients, and material sciences, making all kinds of materials which makes the world more sustainable. And I'm pleased that Fortune magazine recognized our activities in the food arena to make food more healthier, to enrich it with micronutrients. The projects we do with the World Food Program and the UN, the recent projects last year which we started in Africa, Africa-improved foods, to take care that the African countries become self-sufficient in nutritious food. Or the things we do in climate and oceans, to clean up the oceans from plastics, or to help sustainable fishing, or with our products to provide sustainability to our customers in the automotive electronics industry. That's the way we try to run our company, to take care of all stakeholders. Of course, our shareholders also, we need to make profit. But our own employees, who are very proud of the company, of course our customers, but also society at large, that society at large can benefit from our activities. And if we can take care of all those stakeholders in a people plan a profit model, then we can contribute to make the world a little bit a better place.